I went to LA for a year and a quarter to work in the film business. I ran the video program at a Boys and Girls Club in East LA. It was so sweet. I came back and asked the librarian to marry me. It's been 5 years now and I get Tuesday night off. One more verse about how I also get depressed now and then. Can everybody relate to that? Everybody wants to be the big head. I take Prozac and so does my dog. I'm not embarrassed, I'm a big hog. Now I do gummies. Thank you very much. And now for my second movement, I'm going to do spoken phone.
Or cowbell!
Spoken phone. Here we go. I'm going to do my sound test first with a little Beyonce. Okay, spoken phone. The right side of the room, does anybody have a name, the first thing they'd like to throw out? What? George. We got George. Help me remember. We got George over there. Last name from this direction. Carlson? George Carlson. Help me remember this. And name a city in the US of A. George Carlson. Idaho. What? What did you say? Chicago. George Carlson in Chicago. Okay, now this is legit. George Carlson in Chicago. I'm doing 411. I'm gonna call the operator. Putting her on speakerphone. Chicago, Illinois. George Carlson, please. Chicago, Illinois.
All right, I'm from Chicago.
George Carlson.
That's Chicago, Illinois,
right? Righto, I mean. That's what my dad used to say. What?
Sorry, what listing?
George Carlson.
That's Dr.
Joe
Torrey, internal medicine.
Yes.
Exactly, yes. Well, actually, I'd rather speak to the operator if possible, because I thought that I was going to get it. It's probably after hours. Okay.
Seven, nine, five.
I do have my remarks prepared for the operator, but maybe next time. Maybe Dr. George will be in. Dr. George Carlson.
It's really late. There's 2 hours later.
Leave a message.
Laura farted? What?
Wait, can you call my
hello, it's Larry Nimmer, and do you have any words of wisdom? What did I hear you say? Make the best of it? Okay. Thank you very much.